If your computer does not boot normally and Windows 10 won't load, reset Windows through the Windows Recovery Environment. Turn on your computer and press the F11 key repeatedly until the Choose an Option screen displays. Select Troubleshoot, and then select Reset this PC. If you have files on the computer, such as pictures, documents, or videos, that you would like to keep, select Keep My Files. This option resets Windows but retains your personal files, so they are available after the reset. If you don't have any files that you want to keep, or if you have tried resetting Windows previously and still encountered issues, select Remove Everything. This option removes all personal files, apps, and settings. If your computer has multiple drives or partitions, a window displays asking if you want to remove files from all drives or only the drive where Windows is installed. Select your desired option to continue. If after resetting the computer you plan on donating it or giving it to someone else, select Fully Clean the Drive. This removes your personal data in a way that the files cannot be recovered easily by the next user. If you plan to continue using the computer, select Just Remove My Files. This option takes significantly less time than fully cleaning the drives. With all options set, select Reset to reinstall Windows. With the reset complete and initial settings configured, reinstall any applications you need on your computer.